Highs today will be in the 70s across Summit County. Look for partly cloudy skies to start off the day. We do still have a chance of seeing some afternoon thunderstorms in the forecast, and those overnight lows will be back in the upper 40s and lower 50s.